How long have you been? How long have you been working in the mine?
Don't know.
And you?
Why do you care?
I just want to know. So how long?
Oh, I don't care. All I care about now is floor I can lie on and finally have some sleep.
Yeah. I'm so damn tired, I feel like I'm gonna fall asleep standing up. I just wanna lie on the floor.
And do you lie on your bed or old bed?
How the hell should I know? When I sleep, I don't check which side I'm lying on. Now give me a break, imp.
What was that? Did you hear that? Anybody there? Hey guys, let's have a look.
What? That was surely a bird. Come on. Let's go.
Oh! Something hit me for real!
We don't care. Look, we're tired. And in 2 hours, we're getting up back to work because of that stupid party. I swear, if I don't get my hour of sleep, I'm gonna choke someone.
Okay, I'll get that. Just go ahead, I'll be right behind you. Yeah. Anybody there? Show yourself, I'm not afraid of you! Hi, hey guys. Oh, it's you, Lily. Oh no. What are you doing here? How did you come here? Did anybody see you?
Don't worry. You trolls are really easy to find. You can be heard miles away. Anyway, I wanted to apologize for my unexpected disappearance yesterday. And I also didn't introduce myself. My name is, Chicory, daughter of Celestian.
Oh, Chicory, what a beautiful name! Well, does it mean anything?
Yes, it is a flower. And what is your name?
Gabriel. It means Gabriel.
Okay. An unusual name you have?
Not really. Our names usually mean nothing. Well, except for my brother Cucumber. But
why are you here? I wanted to see you, and I wanted to ask you something.
What is that? Do you need anything or can I do something for you?
In fact, you can. You know, there is very few of us. Almost all our people were killed by fairies many years ago.
Oh, you mean the great disaster, the war between the elves and the fairies? Well, my mom told me about that. But she told you wrong.
There was no war. It was a slaughter. When the elves were taking care of the land, everyone was happy. We divided diamonds among all races and all had the same. But the greedy fairies wanted war, so one night, when we went to sleep, they crept into our chambers and assassinated most of our kind. Those who survived had to flee into the woods and hide there.
Wow, that sounds terrible. Did you try to fight back?
Of course we did, but there were too many of them and they tricked us. It was terrible. Even more elves fell during the counterattack. My grandfather always told me how he had to hide them because the fairies wanted to wipe all our kind out.
But it was like 200 years ago. How could he remember that?
We elves lived for a long time. Some of us are older than 1,000 years. My father will celebrate his 200th birthday in 2 years. I want to have a surprise party for him, but it can't be too loud. You know, the fairies mustn't know that we are alive. We have to pretend we are exterminated.
What does that word mean?
You know, that your kind doesn't exist anymore.
And how exactly do you do that?
We are hiding and doing nothing. It's easy. It sounds easy, but it is really difficult. We have to be prepared to always disappear. So what are you doing so close to us? I wanted to ask you for help. If both our plans join forces, we could be able to defeat those cruel, sadistic fairies. Are you listening to yourself? Did you hear what you just said? Nobody can beat the fairies. They are so powerful and they can use magic and there are loads of them. And they are surely amenable because if they weren't, why would they treat us like they do? I will do all of that later. I can't be here longer. You know, someone might spot me. But all I can tell you now is that they surely are not as strong as you think. But here's where I came to. My father and I want to move across. We want to offer you a deal.
Oh, sure. Just come with me. I live over there.
I can't go there. There might be some fairies and they could see me. But are you able to convince your people to come here?
Yes, of course I can. Wow, they will be so surprised. Diggory? Diggory, where are you? Are you invisible? Talk to me. Chicory! I just want to ask you something! Chicory! Chicory!